there are various types of ad formats that game and app developers can put into their apps. The first and most familiar to people are banners, and probably the newest that you'll see used are video ads. There's different reasons you might want to choose each. Of course, it depends on the type of app, but there are also some other factors. What's the location of most of your users? Do you have an in-game economy if you're trying to offer rewarded videos, for instance? You have to take those into account. Understanding the payouts is a really important part of understanding your game monetization strategy. So ads pay according to how the advertiser bids. These completely range. Understanding all of these is important because they're going to determine when you're looking at your analytics why you are or are not getting paid. And then you can optimize the ads so that it's a greater likelihood that somebody's going to engage with them. If it's a cost per completed view and you're doing a rewarded video ad, then maybe you want to show your video ads right at the point where somebody needs whatever, say you're offering an extra life in your game. Well, you want to show that video ad right where somebody needs it so that they're more likely to complete the view, so you're more likely to get paid. If you're, say, monetizing from cost per install ads, then you probably don't want to bombard your users with interstitials, pop-up ads, because they're going to see them, accidentally click on them, and then never install. The ad networks themselves are going to be optimizing based on the performance of the ads within your app or game. So if they see something that looks odd or is a really low conversion rate, you're less likely to get ads served to, or even high quality ads served to your app or game. So it's really important to keep an eye on those analytics and then work with whoever the providers are to make sure that you're delivering the right results. Finally, when choosing an ad partner, it's important to choose ones that offer features that you're looking for. These features might be cross promotion. So if you want to have the ad network do double duty for you so that you can also do things like promote in-game items or perhaps promote your next title, it's important to choose an ad network that can satisfy those objectives. Another feature that some ad networks have that people like to choose from are things like transparency. Can I see all of the ads that have been shown? If I have a kids game, for instance, I want to make sure that the ads that my players are seeing are age appropriate. If I have a really sophisticated backend that I'm working with, I might want to choose an ad network that has APIs that I can work with. Perhaps I want to choose an ad network that functions well with other elements within my game. For instance, if I'm using something like Unity to build my game, a development platform, then I want to choose ad networks that have plugins. If I'm using a mediator, I want to choose ad networks that I can then plug into that mediator, and that all work nicely together.